full of spooky fun and scary answers.
And absolutely no TNT!
That's right. He made me promise not to detonate any TNT this episode.
Which is why we're only answering benign questions which can't possibly lead to TNT explosions. Like this one.
How do you make a pumpkin light for Halloween?
Making a pumpkin light starts with a good diet and lots of exercise. He may look heavy now, but with hard work, he'll be one gangly form in time for Halloween. Ready to get pumpkin?
Yeah, yeah. Bring up your finish eating this cheesecake. I think I may have eaten a little too much this time!
No.
Who the heck are you?
I'm Mac Levi Stink. You're a wizard, Barry.
I've never noticed that before. Yo, where'd that come from? Okay. Regis Tremiosa.
Hey Orange, can you and the Fruits do a scary faces skit like Dainbow made?
I guess we could. It's just, well, now everyone's expecting it. Yeah, there'd be no surprise to it. Oh, how about instead of making scary faces, we set up this TNT? That seems fair.
Orange, you promised.
I can't hear you over this lit fuse pair. 3, 2, 1.
The most.
Yeah. Like a bod.
Margaret and Greg through to the sheet.
Orange, will there be a parody of Thriller called It's Slender?
Don't say so.
Because it's Slender. Beep, beep, baby, the Slender Boogeyman.
Don't say so.
Slender Man. No one can reach a step on top of the hot shelf. Hot shelf. Well, that's just silly. That's not something I can do on a whim. It takes a lot of...
Hey, buddy, do you have any zombie puns? I need to know!
Seriously, I don't mean to make light of this brave situation. This is a fight, and I feel rotten about it.
Yeah?
First, take off your makeup. Second, get plastic surgery to look like grapefruit.